and welcome. In this video session, I'm going to show you how to rank YouTube videos fast. Let's open up Firefox here, and you can actually go ahead and read the webmaster's guidelines that Google provides for you. Now, I want to show you quickly how Google determines video ranking. First, we must understand when we want to rank keywords in Google that there is not a person behind some computer, you know, looking at the search queries that people type, meaning it's all automated, right? So whether it's text search or whether it's YouTube search or image search and so on, therefore if we take a look at the information Google provides here, you will see that after determining the content of the video using our spidering technology, what that means is after determining the content of the video, now how in the world does Google do that? Well, then Google turns around and says, Google then combines sophisticated text matching techniques. Okay, so that keyword there is very important for us to understand for Google rankings, whether it's keyword rankings, whether it's YouTube rankings, whether it's image rankings and so on, right? So let me then close that and show you what that means. You see, text matching is extremely important for Google rankings. Reason being, although Google is advanced, it still has to rely on the text that it comes across, right? So therefore, if you want to rank your YouTube videos fast, you know, within hours, if not minutes, right? What that means is you have to understand the title of your video, you know, how you name your video. You need to understand the importance of description, importance of the category that you place your videos in. Also, external links. Now, I know that many people will perhaps bite my head off thinking, well, how would you, you know, create a video and then have external links in your description, right? I'll explain why that is important. And also captions. Captions are text-based. Therefore, you know, whenever you have an opportunity to provide more information regarding any content that you produce, you basically have to do it. Therefore, your YouTube videos should include captions as well. So, let me show you a couple of important aspects of ranking your videos very fast in Google. First, you know your industry better than anyone, meaning you determine your keywords. Keywords are the key to Google rankings, right? I have a video for you. You can watch as to how to conduct keyword research. But for the sake of this tutorial, let's have a look at what I went, what I've done as far as, determining keywords. I've simply thought, okay, in my industry, I want to create a video tutorial on YouTube as to how to quickly rank your web page in Google and so on, right? So therefore, I've conducted how to quickly rank your web page in Google. As you can see, as soon as you play around with Google search box, you'll have some ideas as to what people are searching and so on, right? So, you can rank your videos in YouTube very quickly if you target longer tailed keywords. Therefore, determining that particular key words and key phrases is extremely important. Okay, so let's say I've chosen this particular keyword in Google, right? I played around with it, I went ahead, I've chosen this particular keyword. Now, after that, as you can see, I made a video. Okay, if I was to then search Google, YouTube, okay, you can see here, it's just 2 days. 2 days ago, it's ranked number one. Why? It's because all these are in place properly. Okay, so that's what you need to focus on. Now, let's have a look at what that means. So, the title of your video is this. Okay, it has to be precisely the keywords that you want to target. Now, your description is this here. A lot of people, you know, simply put a URL here, hoping that when people come watch, you know, they'll take them to their main website and so on. You know, I encourage you not to do that, okay? Reason being, you know, you want to provide good user experience. Now, what that means is, if you made a video which is useful and your visitors liked it, they will, you know, naturally visit you or get in touch with you and so on. Therefore, have your description explaining what this video tutorial is all about, okay? And it is text-based. Therefore, you have the title in the first portion of your description here, as you can see here, okay? See, it has to start with that keyword that you're targeting, okay? And also, then you simply talk about the video content within your description, but do so logically, okay? Do so with your users in mind, okay? And also, once you place your keywords at the front, you know, at the beginning, and then you can sprinkle, you know, bit more keywords within the description, but has to flow within your text, so to speak, okay? Meaning you don't simply just place keyword after keyword and after keyword, okay? So, and then, you know, then it's okay for you, see, if we shove more, then it's okay for you to give yourself a backlink as well. Only logical, it'll also help your own website, your main website, right? So therefore, if people liked your video, then, you know, perhaps they'll click on show more, and then they'll visit you instead of having your URL here. The URL doesn't go here if you want to, you know, learn how to rank your YouTube videos fast. Okay? So, the text goes here, not the URL. URL can go somewhere else. Also, here we've got external links. What that means is, you know, let's say you create a video, determine some URLs that are not directly in competition with you, and also it complements your videos that you made available. Therefore, it's okay to outlink from your description to that URL as well. Okay, so that's how you do it. You provide description in such way that it explains what the video is all about within the text logically, and also, you know, one, at least have one external URL that complements your video. Okay, don't be thinking too much about, oh, you know what, I don't want to give an out link to another website and so on. Don't do that. This is YouTube. This is not your main website. Okay, therefore, the way the Google ranking systems work, You know, it's only intelligent to include a complimentary URL or even a video, okay? That's only gonna help your YouTube videos to rank in YouTube, okay? So, let's close that and let's open up the source code of this particular video here so I can show you some more hints. Now, let's search Google, okay? And let's say before this was here, let's say this particular web page, okay? Or all these, the URLs that Google brings after you conduct the search, you can turn around and say, okay, let me show you this, how to quickly rank your website in Google, let's say, right? A different URL, okay? Now, when I conduct this search, what does Google do? It brings this particular URL as the first ranking one, right? So then you open up, to save time for yourself, open that in a new tab, okay? You can pause that here, and let's have a look at the source code of this particular video. Now, as you can see here, they made an honest mistake as to provide a URL at the beginning of their video, which I encourage you not to do that, okay? But important parts for us to keep an eye on are these description, okay? So let's have a look. This mob here, as you can see, they have not provided rather good description for that particular video. What they should tell you straight away is, oh, they are ranking first in Google, YouTube, okay? They are ranking first in YouTube. Where are we? Okay, they are ranking first here, but they haven't got the critical elements in place properly. Therefore, the way that you should be thinking is, I can outrank them very quickly because of that. Okay, so let's have a look. Okay, where are we? Here, as you can see in the keywords, they have not provided proper, keywords in the keywords element either, right? Description lacks usefulness, keywords, meta keywords also lacks usefulness for ranking purposes. Therefore, we know straight away, like we should know straight away, oh, although Google shows this first, I should be able to outrank these people very easily. Okay, so that's the whole idea. Meaning, let's take another one. Let's open this up. Let's quickly pause it. Let's have a look at the description and also keywords. As you can see, if you want to save time for yourself, you can simply browse around YouTube videos that are ranking high and have a look at their keywords so you can get some ideas as to how they went about it. You know, how they provided that information into description and meta keywords, okay? So let me close this up, So once again, it is very easy to rank your YouTube videos in YouTube very fast if you have everything in place properly. Now, to really precisely target keywords, what you can do is, let's say, you know, once you identified your keywords that you want to create a video for, okay, and then once you create your videos, surely you need to be talking within that video. You need to have words spoken as to the keywords that you're targeting, because your captions, let's say if we turn on captions here, okay, let's have a look at transcript here. As you can see, this is text-based. So once again, if we look at this here, okay, so that's how things are done as far as Google rankings are concerned. Therefore, you need to be able to, you know, create your videos with your, user's best interest in mind, okay? And once you do that, you need to have your captions as well. Okay, it's only logical. You don't perhaps have to, but if you want to rank in Google, if you want to rank in YouTube fast, then it's only logical that you do. And when you do, then you naturally should be talking about the keywords that you want to rank for. Okay, meaning you need to include them within your text description of your video. Okay, so that's very important. So once again, description, okay, and the best way to go about it, also let me give you this information. I've got Microsoft Word here. You can take a look at the description here and also the keywords for that particular video that I've shown you, right? It is 160 characters long. Therefore, if you have Microsoft Word, simply create your description in such way that it includes your keywords properly, especially at the start and within that 160 character space that it allows you to have. Okay, so as you can see here, so you need to, you know, have your keywords especially within that 160 characters. Okay, very important. Your keywords, as you can see, same is true, 160 characters, but look at the way that I've placed those keywords in. Okay, how to rank in Google, how to rank web pages in Google. Okay, so stay within 150 characters for keywords, okay, and make sure that you place keywords very intelligently. They have to be these that you want to target. Okay, so that's how you rank your YouTube videos in Google, in YouTube, very fast. not in Google per se, but YouTube, okay? So first you determine the keywords that you want to rank for, okay? And longer tailed keywords are very easy to rank for you. As you can see, let's say not website but web page. Okay, where are we? 2 days ago. Okay, if we bring that together, let's say, am I on the first page? 2 days ago. You know, I could have